Hi, this is Dr. Patti Sheeley, and spring is in the air. And although sometimes that goes along with love and beautiful flowers and fragrances and new weather, it also goes along with hay fever. And so I want to talk about one of my favorite therapies for allergy season, but it's good for so many things. In fact, this week I had not less than 7 different individuals come in for this same treatment. And for some of them, it's addressing gastrointestinal pain and digestive issues. And some are, it's addressing seasonal allergies. And for some, it's addressing back pain. And for other people, they're sensitive to skin irritation whenever they eat a particular food. And this one therapy helps with all of that and much, much more. And it's called Nambudripad Allergy Elimination Technique. And this is one of my go-tos for anything from this individual has trouble absorbing their food, to this individual gets sick because of seasonal allergies, to somebody else has stomach upset every time they eat a particular very common food. But it is a non-invasive series of treatments that has been a tried and true go-to in my life literally for 25 years. So I've seen it do amazing things. And for many of my people, we bring them through that to make sure that they can assimilate nutrients later, because it's such a game changer. Because if I can't get your body to receive nutrients, then I can't help you with your nutrient deficiencies, and I can't help you to cure nearly as well, because the body is just overreacting. So if you suffer from hay fever, if you suffer from gastrointestinal issues, if you have skin rashes that occur after you are exposed to a certain thing, please come in and see me. I can probably help you with Nambudripad Allergy Elimination Technique. In wellness, this is Dr. Patti Sheeley signing off.